your name's Dad?
My name is Dad, and I am 16 years old in this September, and I am
It's okay. Just take your time. Tell me some things you like to do in your spare time. What do you like to do in your spare time? When you have your hobbies, what hobbies do you have?
I play video games.
And
I eat too much snack.
Perfect. Oh, yeah. And can you tell me what's a couple of two things maybe that you've been doing recently? What sort of things have you been doing lately? Like last week, what have you been up to? Last week, what have you been doing?
Last week, I went to my home near here.
Oh, okay.
And I have played with my old friend.
Uh-huh.
We going down to overnight.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, that's late, right?
Yes.
Yes. Good. Very good, Dad. Okay. So transport problems, or problems with traffic. Okay. So tell me, can you think of any traffic problems that we have when it gets really busy? What problems does that cause you? What problems do you get?
I stop in rush hour.
And
have to work in the red light.
Yeah, okay. And what could you think of to do to solve those problems? What could we do?
In my mind, when I have to stop, when I go fast, I just want to fly in the way.
Yeah? What could we do though? What could we do to solve those problems, do you think?
We're telling you about my team, so we still have to stay and wait for the light.
Yeah, okay, perfect. Okay, so stereotypes, what we looked at in class, okay? So first of all, from this list, can you tell me which of these you agree or disagree with? Just choose one and tell me if you agree or disagree with it.
Three.
Number three, men worry about more about their health than women. Do you agree with that?
No.
No? Why?
Because men only do sport very much, and they eat very good, they eat fast food very much, so they get fat and not healthy.
Okay.
So these are not considered.
It's not true. Okay, perfect. And the next one, some female stereotypes. Which of these do you agree or not agree with?
Three.
Women are better than multitasking than men. You agree with that?
Yes.
Can you multitask?
Yes.
Can you multitask? Can you do that? No? Do you know women that can? Which women do you know that can do that?
They can
do it, yes.
They can make up.
Yeah.
So you can do that.
Yeah, no, men normally can't. Okay, thanks, Dad. Okay. So tell me about something that you've had to do recently, a challenge, okay, that you overcame and how you achieved it. What kind of challenge have you had to overcome?
Challenge. I have eaten a big hamburger.
Okay, yes.
So, and the tip is, you don't drink any coca cola or Pepsi.
Perfect. And did you manage to overcome that challenge?
Yes.
Good. I'm sure your parents are very proud. Excellent.
Wow.
Okay. So, last one, Dad. Give advice and choose one of these scenarios to give advice about, okay? So, taking someone on a date or staying at someone's house, which of these do you want to give advice on?
Two,
staying in someone's house. Tell me what you should do if you stay in someone's house.
When I stay in someone's house, I should say hello with the parents.
You should say hello to
them. And in the dinner, I have to invite the first. So I can eat. So that I can eat.
Yeah, good. Okay, that's